So me and my lady used to do the hair driving method, but I just looked this up online. Just using hot water for your hot sauce bottle tops. You just heat it up, take it off the heat so you can put the bottle in there, and leave it in there till all the wrinkles come out. And just a couple of seconds, and voila, like, so much easier, so much more efficient. Try it out.